Hi, my name is Maya Panfilova. I am a 3D character artist from Moscow, Russia. I work in the industry since 2012, worked for games, cinematic, collectibles.
My idea for this work is to create two animals together. I also checked a lot of videos when I prepared, and an ideal situation is to make a sketch first. I like to make some warm-ups and do some 2D sketches.
And in this tutorial I show the exact process I making personal works you can see in my portfolio. In this workflow I use a lot of automatic techniques like after topology, zermesher and after UVs to cut down all technical corners and focus more on the art. So I'll be talking a lot about gesture, anatomy, composition, color, lighting choices, and more. And as well as at the same time I will be showing my pipeline, how I transfer the work from one software to another, what buttons to push, what tools do I use, and some other of my techniques. I'm very happy that yuhu.com is helping me to release a tutorial in China. They have really great tutorials on their website, so stay tuned to them to see it, and hope you enjoy the lesson. Let's begin!